Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. My name is Ihab Badr, and I'm here to talk to you about the upcoming ICNA Islamic quiz. It's a great competitive event, which I would encourage yourselves to register all your children in. You know, competing in good is something that the companions of the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam and the early generation Muslims used to do and were very familiar with. It's unfortunately become somewhat alien in our times. So it would be great to revive that spirit in our children. Children and teenagers come together competing for goodness, and if done properly, it can become a family event where the whole family is partaking in the preparation for the quiz, the day of the quiz. I've personally experienced it with my own children. It has a tremendous effect on folks, and it has a profound impact on their personality. They come close to the deen of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. And the other thing it also does is it reminds our children and our future generations that winning in Islam is not just about a prize in this world, but it is about a much greater prize in the hereafter. So it helps them understand that. So with that, I would encourage you all to please go register quickly. Seats are filling up very quickly, and start preparing for it. And inshallah, everyone walks away a winner.